Hello and welcome back. This is part 8 of my playthrough of Dead Space, the 2023 remake.
Security clearance required.
Mining deck log, A. Dallas, Supervisor. Planet crack of Aegis 7 was conducted today. Everything went smoothly from our end. There seem to have been problems planet side. Temporary lost contact with the colony, but tethers are stable, with torque well within acceptable parameters. First rock ball was extracted from the tectonic load approximately 1 hour after planet crack. It has been processed, refined, and smelted for sampling. Results exceeded even optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% mineral, 5% fossil, 60% waste, but material from the first ball was 65% mineral and 0% fossil, in line with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball. Full production is now in process, focusing on EQ-L5. Assuming it's not an anomaly, we've hit a motherlode. So it's a very rich rock.
Level 3 security clearance required. Launch tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining deck system. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Same thing.
Thank you. He must be in the vents on the blue deck.
They're bringing something in!
Make it stop! Make it stop!
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Thank you.
retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No. No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No. He'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now? I doubt he's afraid of anything.
It's depressing.
Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Trust my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
Watch out for Nicole. I'm gonna backtrack and look for the administrator's rig.
System's on the fritz, but I think the rig's still on the processing subdeck.
Thank you.
level 3 security clearance required. Gravity.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I've got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time we caught a fucking break. I love you. Please. Be careful down here.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
So much armor.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone took the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Thank you. destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
Clearance confirmed.
Please. Tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
change location. You've got it?
I got it. I'm heading back to the mining control room for launch.
Launch tubes still have power. Should be good to go.
Clearance confirmed.
We have this level 3 clearance now. It's awesome.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Thank you.
failure. Zero gravity.
And this marks the end of this episode of Dr. Plays Dead Space 2023 Remake. Really long name. Need to come up with better names.